Black witchery from fucking Florida. Going to blast me and Beharit sarcophagus.
There's some good bands in the U.S. scene, but it seems that it's getting a lot better nowadays. I just think bands should focus on pushing the levels of extremity in black metal. As far as other elements other than music, it's basically just hatred, death, destruction, lust, desecration.
Limited to fucking as small amount as possible.